Hello everyone, welcome back. My name is Reestimated, and you might be noticing this episode that I am not using my webcam. That is because the previous episode had me using Open Broadcaster software, and I'm using Fraps this time for the pure and simple fact that I was not able to have my, I was not able to edit with .flv. So yeah, lots of fun. So we're gonna be using Fraps again. Luckily, there shouldn't be too many problems with it since I've pretty much gotten the game out.
You need to be careful.
Oh,
it's
hi,
dangerous
Victor.
Out here.
That's cool. Hi. Hi. Okay. I don't know where the hell you came from. I can take care of myself. But you need to get the fuck out. Cause I'm shooting bitches right now. Or I was. Huh. Oh, okay. Who the fuck's shooting now? Oh, this get the fuck out of here. Oh yeah, that's the only thing that's really annoying about this gun is that it randomly drops magazines whenever you reload. So yeah. where is that bomb? Oh, there's one over here, I think. Yeah. This one up. Well, there's a few more. Come on, buddy. Raiders out here. Go ahead and sleep for an hour. Real quick, gain my health back up. I know there's a couple more of those bombs somewhere. Again, I don't know where exactly, but they're somewhere. You know what I forgot to do, actually? I forgot to set this as my preferred weapon. Good mod. Okay. Disown. Add. Alright, cool. For now, I guess we'll just go ahead and this is my signature armor. Whatever the hell I have on. Just need to put that back on so I can actually carry what I'm holding. Or else I'm gonna be like,
can't move. I'm so weak. No backpack. Oh no.
Stim pack. Nice.
Nice.
I'm really only going to be picking up those homemade pipe bombs from now on because the regular dynamite is kind of shitty. Damage to her, like weight to price wise. You guys might be wondering what the heck a bunch of raiders are doing out here. Because this isn't the normal hangout for raiders. Well, if you guys remember from previous episode, there was. Fuck. I don't pick these up, it's kind of. Actually, I think it purges everything after I haven't been in that area for a while. But yeah, there's a, thing that adds into the game where it basically spawns random enemies in a cell. It's So it has a timer that counts up to 600 from zero. And every time it hits 600, there's a... I have it set to 35, but there's a chance that it'll spawn a random group of enemies. Whether they be raiders or fiends, such and such, on and on and on. Depending on what level I am. So, yeah. What to level up though? I'll level my partner a little bit. I'll go ahead and take that because. Oh, excuse me. That'll give me more experience points. Gas bombs too much. But yeah, I shouldn't have to, I shouldn't have to pick up all these magazines because I totally forgot that it purges the cell after I haven't been here for X amount of time. It's like 3 endgame days. Not 100% sure on that. Something like that though. It's not that long. And since we're like this mod, you can wait 72 hours at a time. Makes it pretty easy to purge the cell. So, oh. Get your dog. I just kind of wish that it didn't do that. I've already played through a little bit of this on another character, and whenever I was over here last time, there was a shit ton of enemies in Prim, so maybe that'll happen again, I don't know, but there was like two huge groups of enemies in Prim.
Hey, where the hell?
Crazy.
It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
It's your ass. Yes, I know it is my ass. And my ass is gonna get some experience points. I'ma level up today. guns, I just hate using in first person. Some guns are actually fun using in first person. I don't know. It's kind of a mix. Let's do bottomless. Gone. I don't know. Third person's just good because everything's like not in the way. You know? Usually what I do is I use first person in inside, and I use third person outside. Usually. Maybe it's because it took it off whenever I put the mods on. That's what happened. There we go. I'm pretty sure that's what happened. Get 1849 or whatever it is. God, it's getting nighttime. It's about to be really dark. I mean, like, crazy dark. Look at that. Over here. That hurt. hurt, that hurt, that hurt. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Alright. I was actually able to block that one shot. Or the one. Actually able to block that one round, or that one, fuck, keep calling like a round or a shot, that freaking dynamite that they threw at me the second time, or the third time, I mean, not the second time, got hit by the second one directly, landed in my fucking hand, pretty much, that hurt. Head into the Bison Hotel. Alright. Nice and bright in here. You're dead. Oh, I knocked over the phone. Let's go hit up this computer, shall we? Fertile. Sort of looks like fertile, but not fertile. Nope. It's definitely the TI in the middle, though. Could be an ING. It's an ING. I can't find it yet. Allowance replenish. Somewhere. On allowance replenish. Come on, allowance replenish. Gotta be one in here somewhere. Come on. There we go. Cut it. Let it. Alright. There we go. Going to just give that lock. Turn around. And shoot one of the guys who's about to come around the corner. You're dead. You're dead. Alright. Here, take that key. Aha. You. Now. I've actually done this all before on here. Oh. Got some more guys trying to come over here and get me. This is like an average save. So I have to come back here a little later. Doctor's bag, rebound, intense, blood pack. That should be good. Should be all that I can really get from this place. So. Pick up what this guy dropped. 5.56 pistol. Cool. Got some extra. Different kinds of 5.56 ammo. Nice. And I kept shooting this guy while he was trying to ready some dynamite. But he was pissed off at me. So everybody has a stim pack on him for some reason. That did not happen in my other playthrough. Sort of playthrough. You know, I've never actually used a laser weapon, like full out used a laser weapon. I kind of want to try a laser weapon. At least for a little bit. Did I pick that up? Like a beefy ass weapon. Well. I'm gonna drop that, because I'm never gonna use it. Might save that, just in case. Maybe I'll use all the web ammo on it and have fun with it or something. I don't know. I might just end up selling this, because it's kind of an OP weapon. And every time I pull it out, I think about the crash or something. Because it locks up the game for a second. Somewhere in here, somewhere. I think there is. So I thought there was. Guess not, though. Oh. Could be anywhere, it'd be on that counter. So. I guess there is no star bottle cap. Let's go this way then. The maintenance door. Go ahead and auto save, or quick save. Auto save. Plow that guy's head off. Because that's just the kind of person we are. You're dead. That's a lot easier than using the sniper rifle. I'll tell you that much right now. Last time I did this, I was using the it's one of the mod sniper rifles I have. I mean, it does pretty good damage, but the only bad thing is that it shoots really slow. Like, too slow to really be worthwhile. I didn't get it on this playthrough. I wanted to shoot you. Alright, let's get the pot. Soon, but soon-ish, I'll be able to use this.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Who are
you? Well, I'm Deputy Beagle, and I'm being held hostage. Can you imagine? I'd be most grateful if you would set me free.
Even though you're a bitch. I'll set you free.
Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here. Then I'll defer to your superior appraisal of character and prowess in contests of arms and see you outside.
Whatever you say. All right. Out we go. This game. game plays so well at 60 FPS. Can't wait until I get my new CPU and graphics card. Probably wait a little bit. Maybe we can actually see what we're doing. End of event.
Hello there. It's good to see if... Don't suppose you'd care to trade? I'm missing a few essentials and... Ah, screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. Okay. You're a dangerous sort. I get that. But I have some information I think you'll find useful, which made me follow you for a spell. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened... You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on.
So, for those who don't know about these bottle caps, they're scattered around the wasteland, and you can also find them drinking a sunset sarsaparilla, which is, if you were paying attention, you saw one of the vending machines form inside of the hotel whenever I was coming back from freeing Deputy Beagle. I don't know what the chances of getting them are. I'm assuming it's like 5% per bottle you open or something like that. Something low, 5-10%. But, I think it's like 50, and you can go turn them in for some prize. I don't really know what it is, because I've never gotten that many. I think I've gotten like 35 before. That's like the most I've ever gotten. Something like that. High 30s. Mid-high 30s. But anyways. Yeah, that's pretty much all there is to know about these bottle caps.
Fine. Just do me a favor. If you find more of those things and plan on keeping them, watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed more than a few people to collect as many of those caps as he can, and your ignorance as to what they are won't protect you.
I'm gonna go ahead and take your nice caps, sir. Thank you. That's a pretty bad shot. He's got like six, but still. He's got a few of those caps, so I figured I'd go ahead and take them. Sunrise is about 5, 6 a.m., so. Yeah. Go and reload. I'll head over here. Some of these dudes. I'm just gonna go up here because I haven't gone up here. I usually hide a bunch of. Yeah, see, there's some ammo up here. Okay. 12 gauge and some missiles that I'll never use, probably, unless I. Feel like using explosives. Head over here, check out this shop. I want to get rid of this. Get rid of this 9mm pistol. And get rid of this too. It's just stuff from work about the December 19th. Alright, everybody, so that's gonna be the end of this episode. Kinda got attacked by a, invisible monster. From, the random dice roll. But anyways, so, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.